The hottest thing in the world right now.
This is the Blaze Podcast. My section, man, mm-hmm. where I just get off and get off because people need to get off that. Mm-hmm. People need to get off that. I'm just so tired of the things that I see in the industry, everyday mm-hmm. life. Mm-hmm. Mess around and give somebody your number. Dude starts calling you like he's self-entitled to your career. Like, yeah. You should do this or you should do this. You know, I'm doing this event. Somebody calls me like, you should do this event like this. I'm like, dude, what's up with people? Like, get off that. I'm giving you my number out of the love of my heart so yeah. we can work together, inspire each other, you know, even like critique each other. But don't mm-hmm. be calling me self-entitled to my stuff, talking about I should be on that show. People mm-hmm. actually call you and say, hey, I want to be on that show. Or you should. I'm like, man, no. get off
get
that.
Off that.
Get off that. Get off that, man. You can't tell me what to do with yeah. my life. I'm trying to do it the best I can.
Yeah.
If you want to collaborate, let's collaborate. But dude, get off that, man. Self-entitlement. Get off that. Leave that the other year. We're moving forward.
For sure, man. For sure. Like, don't be calling me talking about, yo, Jinx, you should be playing this record on your show. If I should be playing it, then I'm probably playing it,
that's
all right?
It. So get off that.
Get off that, man. Get off that.